So my name is Everest, Everest Shi. I'm from Vancouver, Canada, actually, so up there. And I've been dancing since 2013. Personally, for me, in the short term, in terms of movement, I want to be able to use my chest more. Right now, I compensate a lot with my shoulders, with the rest of my body. But because I started dance pretty late, I started dancing in college, I was already really stiff. Just trying to loosen that up, loosen my moves up a little more, dance bigger. A lot of it comes from within myself because just in a way, dance saved me in a sense. I was stuck kind of in a rut with my life. I didn't know where I wanted to go, and that caused me to go just spiral downwards. And the day I chose dance to be a waypoint in my life, that saved me. And that gave me direction for basically everything in my life. So a lot of it just comes from dance itself. All forms of dance, not just hip hop. I love all forms of dance, so I would say that. My name is Everest, and that was On 1 Minute.